Hello, everybody. My name is Juan. I'm coming to you from right here from the Red Shield Salvation Army Boxing Club in Modesto. Today I'm going to do a demonstration on how to wrap your hands. These wraps right here are made for the younger kids. The size is a 108. You can get a 180, which are better for the adults. We're going to start off wrapping the hands. Your hand out. Got this little loop thing right here wrapped around the thumb. You go from the thumb towards your pinky, go over. So I'm going to go over about 5 times, okay? You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On that 5th one, then I'm going to go up to the knuckles 5 times again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. We got 5 again. Then I'm just going to do 1 time right around my thumb. Going the same way, same direction. Real simple. If you like, you can go up. You can go between the fingers to hold the wrap down, if you like. Or you can just keep wrapping around the wrist. Finish off. So there we go. That's just a simple, basic hand wrap. Protect your knuckles. Protect your wrist. Not too tight. Just right so it doesn't slip off. Okay? I'm going to do the other one. Same thing. Basic hand wrap. 108 size. Or you can get them at your local sporting store. You get the size 180 once again. 180 for the adults. I recommend. Here we go again. Wrap on the thumb. Go towards the pinky. Here we go. 5 times again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Back up to the knuckles. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 again. We go right back down towards the wrist. Wrap around the thumb again. Here we go. Just finish off around the wrist, or even go between the fingers. Hold it down and then back around the wrist. Either way, either or. There's no right way to do it, but I guess I recommend the right way is to protect your knuckles, to protect your wrist. I mean, when you punch, your hands don't bend, it's so nice and straight, okay? In today's workout, we're going to do a simple 30-minute workout. We're going to do 3 rounds of shadow boxing. We're going to do just 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups. For your younger kids, you do sets of 10, your beginners. And we'll do some jumping jacks and some stretches. But today we're going to start with the stretches, okay? Make a fist, arms out, not straight, but at an angle up. We're going to do 20 forward little circles. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now backwards, same thing, at an angle. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, hands down. Take them down. Okay, might be kind of tight. You haven't worked out for a while. It's going to burn. You're going to feel a little tired. But okay, that's normal. We're getting back into the routine. We're going to block off this COVID or your mask if there's people around you. If not, you know, you can have your mask off. But be safe. Make sure you're washing your hands and staying clean. I'm going to take off my mask because I'm getting a little sweaty here, okay? So, arms out again. Now we're going to do big circles, okay? Big circles like you're in the water and you're swimming, okay? So just go 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay? Backwards, same thing, like you're in the swimming pool and you're swimming backwards. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Again, take it off. Okay, I'm gonna burn a little bit. Neck, left to right. So we're gonna do circles with the neck. Okay, so okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice and slow. 7. 8, 9, 10, now the other way, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, nice and slow, 5, 6, 7. 10, all right. Take it off, okay? Now we're gonna stretch our legs, okay? The back of our legs. Okay, so spread your legs apart, knees back, lock your knees. Lock your knees, okay? Cherry picker, okay? Here we go, okay? 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, nice and straight. 3, 10. Okay, you're gonna feel your legs stretching, okay? So we don't pull any muscles. I'll help you out. Okay, so here we go. Now we're gonna touch your toes. Once again, put your feet together. Lock your knees back, okay? You can feel the stretch, okay? So knees back. Touch your toes. Here we go. If you can, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Back up. 3 sets of these, okay? Nice and slow. You'll feel the back of your legs stretch. It's gonna feel good, okay? It's gonna wake up the muscles. Here we go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Deep breath. Make sure your legs are straight. Knees locked back, okay? Don't bend them. Make sure they're nice and locked back. Here we go. Ready? Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Good job. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Good. A little while, okay? What we're going to do today is we're going to do 3 rounds of jabbing, and you throw your jab, okay? You get the boxing stance here, okay? So, feet nice and straight, with your left leg. If you're an orthodox fighter, you take a step forward, okay? And your hands are right here, so your hands will come up. Your left hand a little bit, your lead hand, because your lead hand will be a little bit more in front of your right hand. See? Sideways like this, okay? Make sure you're protecting your face, okay? Right above your nose, hands up, okay? So what we're going to do today, we're going to practice the jab, jab. So it's going to be jab, jab, right hand, hands up, okay? And if you're a softball fighter, do much the same thing. Just vice versa. Right leg, step forward. Your right hand, Should you be there? Will be in front. Okay? So it'll be jab, jab, left. Okay, so jab, jab, left. Okay? So we're gonna go. Jab, jab, right. Sideways. Jab, jab, right. Jab, jab, right. Hands up. You got the lead hand. Here we go. Jab, jab, right. Jab, jab, right. Nice and straight, okay? Do my jab. My knuckles are straight. Not like this. Nice and straight. Your knuckles, nice and straight. Like Superman when he flies through the air. And it's nice and straight. So here we go. Jab, jab, right. Okay, so one, one, two, hands up. One, one, two, hands up. One, one, two, hands up. Okay. One, one, two, hands up. One, one, two, hands up. Nice and straight. One, one, two, hands up. Nice and straight. One, one, two, hands up. Nice and straight.